Hey everyone, so I am presenting my first hobby review and thought I would show off something that came from the Fang over the holidays. What you see in front of you is the Citadel Paint Station. Basically, I got it. This is kind of as you see what you get sort of thing. All the other parts that you normally see in pictures are things are accessories that basically you have to buy. There was a box set with all the accessories and this included together, but I recently found out before the holidays that was taken off, and they replaced it with their red version of this same paint station. So basically I wanted to talk to you guys today about kind of my first impressions, and also kind of the pros and cons I see with having this. So basically it's black, and that's kind of why I like it. I like the black one over the red one because of just it just looks clean looking, and I thought it kind of looked more 40k-ish because it was black. It keeps everything tidy and organized. It definitely has kept my desk a lot more tidy than what it was a month ago. Basically, my original setup was a placemat with all my paints on top of it. And then when I had to put everything away, I basically had to pick up everything and put it back in my box and put it in the closet. Now this, it's pretty much for me a pick up and go. So I can easily put it in my closet without having to remove paints and sort things. It's already sorted for me, and it's basically, it lessens the amount of time I have to do setup and improves the amount of time I have for my hobby and painting and stuff. So basically, I also did receive the other accessories over the holidays as well, during Christmas. Thankfully enough, my parents were willing to buy all sorts of stuff here. And so basically, this is kind of your cutting board. Fits just nicely right in the middle there. Then we got our two mats or paint trays here. They work very well. I've noticed it's a little difficult to clean them, so I think I'm gonna have to find a bristled brush or something to help me out with that when I have to do some cleaning. And last but not least are two water pots. So basically for me, I like the two water pots, one for my colored paints and then one for my metallic paints. It just keeps it so that I'm not putting kind of glitter or anything in on my colored paints or anything like that, and kind of mixing and matching, which causes issues on the paints. Then the other thing is I really like the paint pot holders and the paintbrush slots that they have here. So it holds up to 17 paints. I can probably fit in probably two other pots just in behind the water pots. There's enough room to fit one or two if I'm not using paintbrushes. And then there is 10 spots for holding paintbrushes from all sorts of different sizes, and it allows me to hold everything I got here in the side here. So as you can see, I got an assortment of size brushes, an assortment of styles, and basically it just allows me to pick them up and use them a lot quicker. It also keeps the brushes a lot more cleaner, and keeps them in a more usable state instead of shoving them in a pencil case or something like that. So overall, I really like it. Basically, pros are it enables me to paint anywhere I want. Haven't used it for that yet, but I have a feeling it will be used for that at some point. Holds multiple parts, multiple paints, as I've already explained. It definitely keeps my work area clean, as you can see. Boom. Nothing. Like, I literally have enough room to do paperwork if I need to now. And then also the actual paint station itself is made of a very hard plastic, it seems. It's very sturdy, as you can see, very nice. One thing to add is I also like what they added at the bottom, kind of little rubber foot paddings that you can put into it. Just allows, especially on a desk environment like this, allows me to keep it in one position and without it sliding around. Cons, I would say, are kind of the price of it. $55 is a little expensive for a big piece of plastic, but compared to what they charge for the new red Paint Station Plus Pro, I believe it's called, or just the Paint Station Plus. They probably just recolored this one, is like $90. So in hindsight, this is still a good deal for just the paint station if you're just going to use that. With the added accessories, it probably roughly costs just a little, probably just about the same amount as if you were to buy the whole thing with the red station. I just didn't like the red, so I wanted to stick with the black stuff. The other thing is that the black paint station with the accessories is no longer sold. Basically, I saw one day, I was telling my parents that, hey, look, this is something I want on my wish list, and they went out and tried finding it, couldn't find it at our local Games Workshop. Yes, my parents actually went to a Games Workshop. How amazing was that? I was actually kind of surprised because they called me from within the store trying to get an understanding of a few things, and lo and behold, to no surprise, they got pretty much everything I asked for Games Workshop stuff on my list. So I was happy there. So yeah, this is the paint station. You'll probably see it in a lot of my videos if I go to do some more videos on magnetizing or videos on painting or hobby updates. You'll see this come into play a lot. So comment, subscribe, guys. You know, let me know what you guys think of the station yourself. Even maybe if there's something you guys use over this, something that some sort of way you guys position your setup. It's just I have a small desk space here, so it just keeps everything kind of neat and tidy. So until next time, guys, talk to you later, and look forward to my other videos.